As a pioneering city in China to launch the China-Europe Railway Express, Chongqing has witnessed remarkable growth in freight volume since 2011. Over the past decade, the total freight volume transported via Chongqing China-Europe Railway Express has increased more than 46 times, and the range of cargoes has expanded from a single category of laptop products to tens of thousands of different items.